The spark was when I was growing up, because I rely so much on my equipment to be independent, I thought, well, I want to be an astronaut. You know, I mean, what better place to work where I didn't need my wheelchair and I could be on a level playing field with everybody else. And then I thought also, hey, I even have an advantage because I can use my hooks to do stuff and I didn't have to be trained on the robotic arms and all that stuff. So I thought, well, I'd be the perfect candidate. And as I got older, I realized possibly I couldn't be an astronaut, but maybe I could work for NASA. So I went the road of engineering. One of the most frustrating things about my disability is they think that because I have a physical disability that I also have a mental disability and I'm not capable. I think the greatest piece of advice is to go after your goals no matter what other people may think, because there's going to be a lot of people who don't believe that you could do it. That's why it's important for me to do stuff like this, is to tell people, you know, don't judge people based on how they look. Wait to get to know them a little.